Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. You cannot please everyone. Let's start. The father and son heard the two men having a conversation about them, about. And son asked his father to sit on the donkey. Sit, he agreed and sat on the donkey. After a few minutes, an old man saw Bill on top of the donkey top and yelled at him, Hey, look at your boy. He is so tired. And why are you sitting on the donkey? Sitting. Let him sit on the donkey and you walk. Bill made his son sit on the donkey and they continued. Their journey for a while, journey, another stranger shouted at Bill's son, Hey, you are too young, can't you walk? You made your father walk behind you. Get down now. Get. Bill and his son was confused and did not know what to do. They both decided to sit on the donkey. The donkey was unable to walk, carrying heavy weight on his back. Carrying. Another man saw them at a distance and rushed towards them. He shouted at Bill and his son, Are you mad? How the donkey can carry you both? Can't you walk? Why are you hurting this animal? Bill and the boy were stunned and remained speechless for a while. It is not possible to please everyone. Please. It's too hard to please everyone. Too hard. Sometimes we should go by what our mind says. Should go तो प्लीज़ फ्रेंड लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. बाय.